together every day, having adventures as we play. Up in the hills, down on the beach, always a rainbow within reach. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, yeah. On Animal Island, on Animal Island, come on.
Hello.
To say hello, hello, hello. Let's stop to say hello. It's a way to say we're glad you're here. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Hedgehog.
Hello, Fox.
Hello, Pig.
Hello, Monkey.
When friends are near, we smile and say hello. When friends are far, we wave and say hello. It's a friendly word that shows we care. Come on and say hello.
Hello, Mr. Frog.
Hello.
Hello, Mr. Goose.
Hello.
Hello, friend.
Hello.
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 Hi, nice to see you.
This song is about colors. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Now take two. Mix two colors and you'll make something new. Start with yellow, red, and blue. Yes, we do. You can also add a little bit of black or white.
It's so good to see you again. The rest of the gang is already here. Let's see what Pig is up to.
Hi, Pig. What are you painting?
Can you tell what it is?
A carrot.
That's right.
Where did you get orange paint?
I mixed it myself. Wanna see how?
Yes, please.
Okay, first, start with some yellow. Then get a little bit of red and mix it in.
Look, it's turning orange.
Yeah, you mixed yellow and red and made orange.
I'm going to call my color Sunshine Orange.
Nice!
Mr. Goose, Mr. Goose, I made orange. Can we make that the color of the day?
Hedgehog, that's a great idea. Presenting Orange!
Crunching leaves,
but only orange leaves. I see one. Let's look for more. Let's look for one more. Do you see it?
There it is. We did it! Yay! See you!
Pig, Fox, I'm going to show you a new way of painting.
Ooh. I don't see any paintbrushes.
That's right, Fox. We're not going to paint with paintbrushes.
Huh?
We're going to paint with sponges. Ready to see what happens?
Okay.
Do you want to start with blue paper or red paper?
Blue, please.
And I'll take red, please.
Great. Now, pick up a sponge. Dip it in the yellow paint. And start painting.
Oh, look! My paper is turning orange. Because red and yellow make orange.
My paper is turning green.
That's right.
Look how smooth it looks.
I'm tapping my sponge. It looks rough, like rocks.
Smooth and rough are textures. Say it after me. Textures.
Textures. I'm done.
Me too.
Let's hang up your paintings and look at them. What's something that's the same about your paintings?
We both painted with sponges.
That's right. What else?
We both painted with yellow.
Yes. And what's something different about your paintings?
Mine came out green, and Pig's is orange.
And my painting is rough, but Fox's is smooth.
That's right. Now, what do we do when we're done painting?
We go play.
Uh-huh.
But first,
we clean up.
Oh, right.
That's right. Let's clean up together.
Okay.
Which fish is orange? There it is. Orange fish. Which cupcake is orange? There it is. Orange cupcake. Which yo-yo is orange? There it is. Orange yo-yo. Which book is orange? There it is. Orange book. Marvelous! It's story time.
Yay!
Gather round, everyone.
What book are we reading?
We're reading this one. It's called The Lost Laugh. In this story, Hyena loses his laugh. I wonder where it could be. Let's find out. Let's begin. The Lost Laugh. Written by Michelle Preen, illustrated by Karen Lilja, designed by Vilna Kombrink. Spotty the Hyena is very sad. He has lost his laugh. Please help me find my laugh, Giraffe. I can't hear a laugh up here. Please help me find my laugh, Hippo. I can't hear a laugh down here. Please help me find my laugh, Warthog. I can't hear a laugh in here. Please help me find my laugh, Monkey. How did you lose it? When I laugh, you can see my big teeth. That makes everyone frightened, said Spotty. Then I got sad and my laugh just disappeared. I can't find it anywhere. But you were looking in the wrong place. Monkey jumped out of the tree and picked up a feather. Then she began to tickle Spotty all over. Slowly, Spotty started smiling, and then he let out a big, loud laugh. He laughed and laughed until he was rolling around on the ground. All the other animals started laughing too. Where did you find his laugh? They asked. His laugh was inside him all the time. I just made him happy, and out it came. They all laughed and laughed so that their teeth showed too. I'll never lose my laugh again, said Spotty, the happy hyena. The end.
Thank you, Mr. Goose.
Thank you for reading with me. Kids, it's time for a sing-along with Mr. Frog.
Yay!
Remember to say hello when you see him.
Hello, kids!
Hello, Mr. Frog!
Let's sing a counting song about potatoes!
Potatoes?
Yes, potatoes! It goes like this. One potato, two potatoes, three potatoes, four. Five potatoes, six potatoes, seven potatoes more. One potato, two potatoes, three potatoes, four. Five potatoes, six potatoes, seven potatoes more. Are you ready to count potatoes with me?
Yeah!
Let's go!
Here we go!
One potato, two potatoes, three potatoes, four. Five potatoes, six potatoes, seven potatoes more.
Again!
One potato, two potatoes, three potatoes, four. Five potatoes, six potatoes, seven potatoes more.
Ooh, that was fun.
That was wonderful. Thank you for singing with me.
Thank you, Mr. Frog.
Goodbye.
Here's something we already did. Let's do it again.
We're about to practice our counting together. Come on.
Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba. Ba-da-ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
One, two, three, four. Don't stop now, let's count some more. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. You're doing great.
When we see some flowers or butterflies or stars,
look for things to count.
Oh, I'm not very good at counting by myself.
You're not very good yet. I'll help you. Let's count lily pads. One, two, three, four, five. Five lily pads. Now let's count Mr. Frog's hats together. One, two, three. How many in all?
Three?
Yeah, you got it! Now you try, Hedgehog. Count the musical instruments.
Okay. One, two, three, four.
So how many in all?
Four!
You did it!
Thanks, Monkey!
Hey, I have an idea. Let's count all the cattails.
Yeah!
That may take a while. See you soon.
Monkey! Monkey! Where is he? Oh, what was that? Did you hear that? Look! Where do you think Monkey is? Hi! Yay! Hi, Monkey!
Hi, Hedgehog! You found me!
No, we found you!
Hi!
And now, it's time to say goodbye. Let's sing our goodbye song.
Goodbye, goodbye, it's time to say goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, let's stop to say goodbye before we say hello again. We need to say goodbye.
Goodbye, friend.
Goodbye.
Bye. Goodbye.
Time to rest. Take a deep breath in. Let it out. Good. Listen.
Sweet and low, sweet and low, wind of the western sea.
Sleep, my pretty one, sleep.